What's up, YouTube? What it do, LHM? I'm Keish, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another reaction video. Hey, we finna get into this Grizzlies versus Chicago Bulls game. I seen Lonzo got better. Lonzo back. But I don't think he playing this game. But, I don't know if Ja playing this game either. Because I don't know if this came before Dallas. They played Dallas or whatever. But that's the game we finna get into. Hopefully it's a good game. Hopefully they get this dub. So before we get into it, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and turn your post notifications on so you know every time that I'm posting. Not one time, two times, spin a block again. Every time. Let's hop into the video. See what it's about, baby.
And it should have been a first round pick, and he worked his butt off. And everything he's gotten so far, Zach, he's deserved it. Grizzly start out with the ball. Nicely too, here pass John Tillman here in this preseason. Jake LaRavia drives, ball knocked away, good, he's got it for the Bulls. Bounce to Levine, look out for it!
Flight eight.
And this, nice pass. LaRavia missed the bunny. Bulls have the ball.
Got a flat tire.
Levine for three.
Bang, bang, bang.
Bulls lightning in transition. Here's Pippen, up fake. Denied by Giddy. They work it left side. Wells for the drill. That's
hey,
good.
Nice good ball movement.
He's got it in the corner. Up top. Reverses left. Here's a three. Back to Pippen. Drives left. Floater in the lane. Ball loose. Pippen's got it. Bounce pass in the corner. LaRavia for three. And it goes down. Here's a straight from
they needed
it. Drives. Hesitation.
No, it's okay.
Here comes Giddy across the line. Straight down the lane, hangs in the air. Off glass, no, the putback goes down. Iki Kalamura has the ball ahead of the key for the Grizzlies. Now Clark drives left baseline on Terry. They whip the extra pass to Conchar. Pass inside, Huff, turnaround slam. 2-3 zone. Bucellas, the up.
Oh, man.
Hey, he was trying to make a poster.
Can you blame him? Jalen Wells loops it inside to Edie.
What kind of poster is that?
Out to Wells for three.
Oh, nice.
Six times this evening. Memphis ball. Wells out of the key. Off to the left, LaRavia. The up fake on Phillips. Now working left baseline. Under the basket.
Ooh.
Kick out. Three on the way. Pereira knocks it down.
Bulls have come down now. Like three of the last four possessions empty.
Memphis can tie or take the lead. Edie ties it up.
Damn.
Out of bounds, off Edie. Bulls ball, what a play.
That was a block party.
But once you start playing real games, the Raiders are the schedule. There's going to be a whole new learning process for Lonzo Ball and the Bulls. Looking for three.
Good move by Scottie Pippen Jr. Showing his strength. Don't be fooled by his size.
Giddy pops for three.
See, that's a play right there.
Bulls up 37-32. And a steal. Levine.
Oh, shit.
It up, gives to Pippen left of the circle, back to Clark left baseline, diagonal pass up high, LaRavia for three. Giddy uses the screen, gives to Levine wide open, for three.
Bang, bang, bang.
Pippen drives, left, one go. Torrey Craig, the rebound for the Bulls.
And they can't just try no style on you, they're trying to be smaller than all of them.
Good guys like guards, they do that. Look at those cookies.
Oh, shit.
What is it? Beep, beep,
beep, beep.
Oh, good side. Conchar on the left. Missed the bunny. Clark inside. Now Edie's got it in the big turnaround jump. Minus one of that one would be.
But are you really surprised that he made them look at you? I tell you.
Wells hoops it inside to Edie. Turnaround goes down. There's another guy.
One of the best team players that you'll find. You never
I want to see him match up against
Wells. Trying to find his role, especially when he had to come off the bench later in his career.
Maybe.
He just can shoot. He shoots almost 50% from that.
That's going to be a nice matchup.
Making it on Vooch.
Ooh. Nice post match. Part of the lane would drop in. Uses that size to get the board.
Billy Donovan said that if this was a regular season game, here's Phillips, another corner three.
Yeah. I told you. He knows.
Getting quick pass. Three on the way.
Hey, trapping in threes on their
way. Rebound Phillips, put back block from behind by Kotchoff. Ball loose.
Good effort by Julian Phillips, though, to get on the offensive glass.
Brings leads back the other way. Pippen for three. Waits for the screen, drives, working on the rim. He hangs in the air, ball loose. Now from cut open. And he knocks down the tray.
Bang, bang, bang. He's trying to make an impact.
See, that's just how I said I was going to make it. Take that bitch back out. Loose ball. Nice fucking pass.
Play by Dan and Terry.
Figure out. The players have bigger feet today than when you play. That shot blocked. Here comes Memphis with numbers. It's inside, knocked away by Stewart. His first from downtown tonight. Zealous has it, boys with numbers. Here's
he's another one going to get some playing time this year. You know, Lottis is a small forward. He's very comfortable
handling the ball.
High flying dunk. Daylon Terry's played well. So the young players are looking really good here in the early going of preseason.
Chris Durante out of the game from defense.
Ready to go. That shit tied. Nobody did it. It was down, bro.
DJ Stewart gives to Duarte. For
nice shot.
Pick and roll that time.
I'm very curious to see who the fuck's going to be playing.
Now Wellens has it. Hops back in the paint. Double team. Gets to Big Mac.
Under 4 minutes.
Let's go, dude. I knew that nigga was going to make that shit.
Craig out of the key. Horton Tucker now at the free throw line. Hesitation dribble spins. Gives to Gonzalez for three. Bulls can tie or take the lead. Horton Tucker for the lead.
For 55 seconds.
From Memphis. Working on Greg. Spin move in the paint. Kick out of the corner. Three on the way. Herrera knocks it down. 119-117.
All you need is two.
Horton Tucker. Time to get
and one.
Calamora has it ahead of the key. 10-2. Calamora drives. Flips it up high. Only with five to shoot, gets to Wells for three.
Oh, my God.
Near the midcourt strike. Horton Tucker, top of the key. No match. And a whistle. Only to trigger it. Calamora dribbling. Calamora puts up the second free throw. That's good as well. 124-121. 3.9 seconds.
Right?
Pulls down three. Horton Tucker will launch. That doesn't go.
Oh, shit. Shout out to the Grizzlies for getting that dub. Like, their record is looking nice right about now. Two games I done watched, they done won both. So, like, they putting in that work. They giving niggas. Cause at first they was losing. Come on now, don't start that shit.
With an Intel AI PC, AI assistants help save you time. With AI-powered text-to-image tools, you can unleash your creativity with fewer clicks. Or let AI draft your emails. It's possible.
Damn. I just wanted to pause. Had me do the most. But, like, I'm glad the Grizzlies getting them dug. I hope when the season actually start, they keep that same type of energy. Like, we need it. So, y'all, let me know what y'all think about this video. Chicago was cool. They got some nice shooters on their team. Like, they got some nice shooters. Niggas gonna have to watch out for that. But, I'll see y'all in the next video. Y'all let me know what y'all think, and I'll holler. Mm-hmm.